trying to blow him up. The counter initiation, though, from Duraccio. As Ravel now in a lot of trouble. The force staff away, though, in time. And with the Satanic Asket, actually life-stealing too much off of Shad. Duraccio still deep, though, as there's another cookie stun onto two. They're going to be able to blow up Cheshire Cat. Shad's He's got five back, but Shad is dead. Ravel's been able to nuke him, just fighting him 1v1 behind the trees. Aramis taking to the skies, trying to help his team out here. The force staff is going to be countered, but there's the Aeon. It's keeping Duraccio alive. And that's the dieback on the TA. That's certainly got to be the GG. Well played, called 80 minutes in.
Beyond Godlike.
And finally, this game ends.